fast to get over there. On the move. Look out, I see some men. I'm looking out of the
man. I'll send out a medic.
Can't let this stuff go to waste.
That was awesome, Sauce.
There are some strange recipes out there for these things.
Sure, amigo.
Hey, we got bad guys.
There's so many options for them. They can be cleansed. Someone, that shot was off.
Don't leave me.
Thanks. Was just starting to see my life flash in front of me.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
This'll be fun, man. We can have a sing-along, play I Spy.
Grenade!
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. Can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
right, man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
Get a harvested with all the others! Take the best of their boys! Move it! Stay there! I'll call the backup! Lead it! me. I only learned how to fly about 20 minutes ago. Anne gave me a crash course.
The mission.
Hey, look, it's bad guys. I mean, shit. Hey, look, it's bad guys.
Move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting.
I saw him first.
This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
I got to get over there.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Someone, God, ping.
You know what? I think these Peggy's is bad dudes. I really do.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move except for dancing and escaping.
That was fun.
I used to play RPGs, now I shoot an RPG. You can bet I leveled up a badass.
Never use the word discharge when we're talking about weapons.
Actually, let's just forget that word altogether.
Keep on spotting us. Well, I guess that is their job, but still, it's goddamn annoying.
Is the real religion here. Even the Peggy's are obsessed with their apocalypse, you notice that? They're expecting the hell to part.
Oh.
I'd like to see him come try and baptize me, come and see what... Wait, hold on. They give you food and drink?
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Thanks a million.
Clench it onto the sea. My daddy taught me how to hide buckets of soup in holes in case the commies came for us.
Never imagined Paul coming to see us.
Can't let this stuff go.
Whoa!
Perks on the move.
They like us very much.
Holy snipe!
There!
There!
I got to get over there.
Take that!
bad orders. Nuh-uh, sorry.
Only you could.
Hey, you the one Casey sent over? One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. For that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves, yeah? Thanks, Deputy. What
the hell?
Firefight! Bump the roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Goes H. E.
right behind you.
Peggy's on these streets.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink you. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Thanks a million.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Yeah, they make these Peggy tattoos look like toddler scribblings, man. I don't even have any interest in being tap bros with none of these freaks.